communications and networks. So in today's class, we are going to learn about a new unit called application layer, okay?